Now we're filming. This is using our new food processor.
What a better thing to make than homemade frozen yogurt. So that's here's true. Brandon's chocolate banana.
Oh, man.
Which not has frozen to go yet. In the freezer for 6 hours. So that's why I'm doing it now, so we can have it tonight while we watch Walking Dead.
Okay.
And now I'll make you mine strawberry. So all I have to add yet is my vanilla.
What is that going to be? Strawberry what?
Just strawberry. Oh. Strawberries, Greek yogurt, a little bit of honey, a little bit of lemon juice, and vanilla. And then we're going to mix it all. And then freeze it. Cut!
Resume.
Hold on. Oh! I know! Hold on!
Plug it in!
So you're supposed to unplug it before you take the thing off and take the old stuff out. Remember to plug back in. Now we have to do the whole thing over. Ready? Woo! There we go. Clearly it jumps around a little because everything's frozen.
Yeah, it's on the stove too.
Alright, the ladies on TV work a lot better.
Quieter than a blender is.
Actually, my bananas did this too for a little while until it started going, and then it broke apart.
Something's circling around in there.
Yeah, a couple of strawberries. They'll get sucked down to the bottom because the bananas do the same thing. Looks pretty good to me. Look at that. Wow. There you go.
Hmm.
All right, so. You're supposed to unplug it first, because that was my mistake before. Go over here.
Now scoop it into the bowl. Better be good.
It's gonna be awesome.
That one didn't make as much.
No, maybe it has to do with the fruit.
Could be.
Cause the bananas, when you do bananas, they like whip up a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So
looks like sherbet. Alrighty, we'll see how it comes out.